today we are going to introduce the fried rice, the kimchi fried rice for everyone. And as you can see beside me, this is Nadia Gaw, my assistant. Hello, say hi.
Hi, mommy. Hello.
Okay, now let's check out what are the ingredients here that we're having. Now this is the kimchi paste.
Yes.
This is the kimchi paste where you can get it at the cold storage.
Yes.
Okay. And what is this?
A soy sauce.
Yeah, this is the soy sauce that we need later. And next, this is the kimchi.
Yes.
And we can get it at the cold storage as well.
Yes.
And this is?
Spring onion.
Yes, this is a spring onion. And we can get it at the market or any place else as well. And this is the cube, chicken cube.
Yes.
The chicken cube is actually marinated with the paste, the kimchi paste beforehand. So try to marinate it like 30 minutes before. Okay. One egg.
Yes.
A chopped garlic.
Yes.
And also the cooked rice.
Yes.
Okay, so the portion of the kimchi today we are going to do is for 2-person servings. So now, the kimchi paste that we require is like 1 tablespoon. Okay, scoop it up.
Very smooth. Okay. And got such a roll.
If let's say you want to have more spices, you can put more and more. And then take
some soy sauce.
Yeah, and then now you put some soy sauce.
Yo! You made it! I
have to mix it. Okay, mix with both hands. We are doing the mixture of
now,
kimchi.
Now all red colors. Yes. I get this.
Okay, first of all, let us heat up the pan.
The fire! That is very hot.
Yes, you light the fire first. And then you put some then, olive oil.
Then don't touch the pan.
Yes, don't touch the pan for the kids, remember? Spicy one?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's spicy one.
Got chili?
Yeah, got chili more. Nadi can eat? Can you eat the spicy chili?
No. This one cannot eat.
This one cannot eat the chili. For me, it's very spicy than the chili.
So this is only for Daddy and Mommy? Yes, Daddy and Mommy like spicy. First, we're going to mix all the rice.
Okay, so make sure that you're frying for about 4 to 5 minutes and the meat is actually cooked.
Then got more fire rails, please. Next, then got burn on the daddy and my face.
Alright, so next to add on, we'll put in the rice. Mix with the fried rice, yeah?
Yes, then we mix. Then the fried rice, okay?
Okay, so we mix, right?
Yes, mix.
Okay.
How do you do like this? See
ya? Like this? Like this? Gently mix. So yes. Next we are putting the kimchi.
Then it's slowly mix.
Okay, putting the kimchi and fry together.
Yes, then the daddy likes the chili fried rice.
This is called a kimchi fried rice, not the chili fried rice.
Kimchi fried rice?
Yes. Because the vegetable that is soaked is called kimchi.
Then we serve a yummy restaurant, Cha Cha's house.
Oh, yes.
Thank you, a restaurant! A yummy restaurant could be a chef.
Then, next we're going to add in the paste, the kimchi paste that we have mixed just now. So make sure it's not too over.
Not too much.
Yeah, not too much.
Then not too much.
Yeah, if not, then it won't be very nice. It will be very bad and not nice.
And very, very not nice. All the bread.
Alright.
All the bread then cannot eat them. There should be a little bit of orange. Daddy likes to eat the orange. You're on the video already.
Yes, so now we are keep stirring the fried rice.
Now
for another like 5 minutes.
Now the fried rice is all orange.
Yes. Because it's mixed with kimchi, right?
Yes. Then got more fire.
Make sure you control well the fire. Whenever it's too wet, you have to put on high heat. But when you see it's actually heat up, you have to turn down the fire.
Yes, have to turn down the fire, then to be no more hot.
Very good.
Then could be no burn and no hot.
Okay, once done already, we need to pour in the fried rice slowly, Nadia slowly.
We do it together,
Yeah, we do it together. Very good.
There could be no messing.
Hold on. We have to put it very carefully and slowly.
Yes, actually.
After the serving is done, now we're going to put some garnish. Nadia?
What?
Pour some. You use your hand, Pour like that.
So yummy and so delicious, and they have to finish off.
Okay. Okay, enough. So guys, this will be the quick and simple easy fried rice, kimchi fried rice. So as you can